is a tennis pickleball specialist reaching the quarterfinal stage or better at all four Grand Slams. She won 20 WTA doubles titles from 1987 to 1996, including the 1988 World Doubles Championships. She was the first African American, first former professional tennis player, and the youngest person to serve as president and CEO of the United States Tennis Association. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to UBS Arena, Katrina Adams.